drain this guy out, get all the bends out, and then it can pull out nice. I'm going to be very careful not to scrape up these wires on the outside edge. You can get a scuff and you can get dings and marks, and that's not what you want. You just want a nice clean pull.